We take the curtains down on this evening's edition.